bonjour, if you will. Alright. We're gonna do some Guilty Gear now. Another fan donation. Much appreciated. Because I love this game. Alright. So, I sent out a lot of the links already. So, we should be alright. This is gonna be a little nutty because I haven't played a Guilty Gear game since like 2002, so cut me a little slack. I don't require a ton. You like my Bonjour shirt? Hi, Squibbins, welcome. Always wanted you on one of my streams to say hi. So, how's the volume? Can you hear me good compared to the music and stuff? Like, I'm probably doing a story mode. Just because Guilty Gear story is really good. And it'll be a good way for me to learn how to play, because, as I said, it's been like a decade and a half since I played a Guilty Gear game. I guess we don't need that move then. Oops. Alright. So yeah, you know. Trans gamer dilation kit right here. Post-op. Loving it. So yeah, that's what that's there for. Nothing weird. I have apparently 20.5kW money. I don't know what that means. Let me know if the volume's good before I start. If it isn't, I can fix it. Like, that's what I have the volume set at right now. I want the voice nice and high so you can hear the voices. Sounds good. Okay, cool. Getting the story, which is a continuation for the previous.
GG World.
What's this? I have none of it, okay? Fair enough, let's start. In this mode, there are no controls necessary. Simply sit back and enjoy the game's story. For an optimal experience, we recommend the settings to set the default values message. Selecting main chapter, chapter selection, pause screen. Latest progress will be saved. Lagging to resume from where you left off, progress will be saved. System shutdown, disk remote. Alright. Aww, I can't see the story mode. Okay, I'm gonna have to do other stuff. Hang on a sec. Let's skip this. Get out of it. So people told me I could do the story mode, but, apparently you guys can't see it, and it hasn't told me that you can see it yet. So, let's go back to the main menu and do some regular stuff. I'll learn the buttons another way. I'm not doing this tutorial. The tutorial to this game is ridiculous. So apparently I can't do the story without a capture card, so I'll have to look into getting one of them. Oh, okay, we have an arcade mode. We're not doing the dojo. No, 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 I did that. That hurt my hands. Let's see if we can do the episodes. I did.
Episode.
Let's see if we can do episode on this. If I can't, I'll just play single player stuff. Oh yeah. This is one of my favorite characters of the game right here, the robot waifu. She's great. We got Dizzy. Oh, I must have all the DLC. Faust, Bedman, Jacko. I love Jacko. Wonder if I have a time limit to pick my character. If so, I'm picking Ramble Ball. Colors do I got? That's my favorite, but we'll just go with default. Blocked by simply standing there. Let's just do that. Don't know. So I imagine I'm gonna get bodied because I have not Okay, we do get a story mode that I can show you guys. You guys don't mind the Japanese audio, I hope, because that's the way I'm doing it. You're getting your kitty tonight, kitty! Huh? Ramlethal wants to help save Elfell. Raven!
Oh,
the
characters!
Whose side are you on? Ramlethal is just the best. I love her. I don't like you guys. It's alright, Ramlethal. A lot of people don't like Saul Bad Guy. Oh good, I get to beat the hell out of you, do I? Okay. So let's see if I need to drop the difficulty to learn this. These two have the best intro if, like, they say the right thing. I'm just... Yes, they're doing it. He introduced her to hamburgers. So he says, you know, steak tonight, nothing else. Man, Ramlethal, so cool. Her cape's alive, by the way. I want the hamburger. I ain't backing down. Deal with this. I love their... That's great. Alright, let's try that. No. Whoa, he's eating steak! Don't do... Okay, hold on. Man, Lester, yeah. Oh, yeah. Like, the two swords on her shoulder, I can use them separately. It's super cool. A lot of combos. Look at these combos. I don't know any of them. Okay. Okay, that's a command throw. Right on. That's a grab. Ah, there we go. Woohoo! My moves aren't doing what I think they're supposed to do. Try high jump. Dash. There we go. Woohoo! See, I don't know what I'm doing, so I apologize. Oh, I like that. Can we launch that? Bring them back. That's what I'm doing, I'm launching my sword, so I'll bring them back. I'm gonna lose my first match, that's okay. Ramlethal is kind of a technical character. I'm only using her because I want to. Hey, there we go. Figuring that one out. Alright. Oh, that's a wicked jumping post she got there. What else we got here? Oh, that's what he has. I can look at his stuff. His instant kill. His instant kills her thing. What's hers? Oh yeah, I forgot about her overdrives. I want to do those. I forget how to start them. I guess it's just tension that I have to build and then I can do them. I doubt I'll be able to do the insta-kill, but we can try. We can try. Sorry, I'm just kind of looking at stuff. Sorry, I'm like also like kind of like hyper nervous because I'm like, I used to remember how to play this. I did, honest, at one point. What's this button? Oh, I think I did the taunt button. I didn't mean to. Okay. No, bring that back. Which sword am I throwing out here? Alright. Why does he... I wonder what his eating meat thing is doing. What's that? I'm sure I'll hit something. I don't know. I'm not sure what he's doing. So I can do kick, punch, punch. Kick, punch, kick. Kick, kick, kick. Eh, some of these are pretty easy. I apologize, I didn't take any time to really learn this game. Alright, let's bring them back. I really want to do that. I also really want to do this. And... must be something to do with it. No? I'm trying to figure out how I'm doing that flip move, and I can't figure out how to do it. Not over yet. Not over yet, Sin! Nice dodge. No. Okay, I got a whole bunch of something. Focus on recovery. So I apologize, it's been a long time. Did it hurt? One using only direct attacks. Oh, okay, that would have been an annoying one to get later on. I did do the desk move, I did do that. Okay. What? Why am I fighting Dizzy? Alright. Fighting Dizzy, I guess. Alright.
Heaven or hell. Duel. Duel. One. One. Let's rock.
No, that's not working the way I want it to. Nah. She's a really complicated character, I'm noticing. Like, some of these moves I'm doing are not the one I'm wanting to do. They're working out okay. Like, at least I figured out the whole sword thing. Oh, crap. She saw through me. She saw through me. She read me like a book. There's a... what do they call that? Dust? Whoa! Don't want to get hit with that. What do they call it? Dust? Yeah, I want to do that. How do I do that? That wasn't it. She ain't gonna give me the time to figure this out, is she? Fair enough. There we go, I did it! I love that move so much. I did the move. I'm happy. Okay, some of her moves are making more sense to me. What is going on there? There's so much about this game I don't remember. Trying to remember how to combo those swords together. I got a little three-hit thing I keep doing. That's alright. I need another move. I'm ready to, like, move down this quickly. Cassius Martel. Those are the sword names, I believe. Oh, yeah, let's check out her stuff. Look at the names of her stuff. I used this to catch fish for Searing Cod. I use this to pick fruit for roasting chestnut. We talked a lot together. We fought a lot together. We're putting out the light. The light was so small in the beginning. Please leave me alone. What happens when I'm too alone? Emotional gamma ray is the finish. Fair enough. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, let's bring that back. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's how it's working. I see. I'm an idiot.
It's not over yet.
Bring that sword back. Which one is it? That one? Alright. You, go. You, go. Get her. There we go. Ah, she saw through my move. Saw through my move. I apologize, Kachiko. This is probably hurting you to watch. Which ones was I doing? Was I doing Trance or Calvados? Explode? I wanted to explode. How do I do that? I don't know how to do that. Whoa. You're seeing right through me. I don't like it. You're seeing I figured out how to use the swords. Ramlethal ain't having this. Don't be sorry, Ramlethal. You're adorable. Cute as a button. And an overdrive attack from disadvantage. Pulled off 20 hit combo. Won a match though, losing any rounds. Never gonna give you up. Alright. What? Oh, this is getting rough. I'm about to lose. Oh, I'm so happy to see Viking again. God, she's so cool. She also has like the pimpiest pimp walk ever in this game. Oh, she ain't doing it. She's just going for the kill. Whoa! Alright. Nope, I missed that. Damn. Knocking her back out of my command grab. There we go. Whoa. That was pretty cool. Yeah, I'm kind of intimidated by her because I remember her. As ridiculous as that is, I'm intimidated. Yeah. Okay. That's a grab. What's that one? That's the one I wanted to remember how to do. Oh, she caught me. Okay. There it is. There's that pimp block. There's that pimp block. Oh, she pulled me right into it. Get out of here. I think she just did a thing where she, like... trying to do a move and it's not working, so I'm just kind of spamming that same thing. I apologize for how scrubby that was. That's an awesome pose. Sorry how scrubby that was. I was trying to do something else. Oh, okay, don't fly into her. Gotcha. There we go. Get the old 2B. Get in here. Get in here. I want this. I want to fight you, but no, I don't. I don't. I'm terrified. I'm immediately scared. Oh, that was not what I wanted. Oh, crap. How did I do that? That was awesome. Oh, that's how I did that. Okay. I got into a corner. That was a mistake. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. See? It's not. No. Stop it. Stop it. Get dusted. No? She's gonna see through this. Oh, crap. I got my thing going. How do I do that? I think I can do that. Hit. Yes, I did it! This is so awesome. Destroy. Yes! That just counts as a win. That's great. Woohoo! Never crouched even once. That's a lie. I did a little combo spin kick thing. Oh my god, I forgot all about you. Yep. Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's rock. Oh, that was the wrong one. That's the one I want. Ow! You punched me in the face. So when I have that out, can I do something? Okay. I can bring them back that way. Okay, cool. Saw right through that. He didn't see through the spin kicks of Doom. Oh, he saw through that. This one. Yeah.
It's not over yet.
Oh, I'm not comboing right. I keep forgetting it's like this really precise way of doing it. There we go. Sort of. I know this one. I got that one down. Ugh! Get out of here! Oh, this is fun.
Keep on rocking.
Oh, I messed up my combo. I see. Nope. That's a thing. What's that? What did that do? Oh. Whoa, dude, you took my sword. Actually, I did that, but I'm not telling him that. There we go. Aw. I'm not doing it. Why am I not doing it? Do it. He's seeing through me. He saw through me. Fine, then I'll combo you to death. What do you think of that? Huh? What do you think of that? There you go. I got all kinds of stuff. Who do I fight next? If brute force is your only weapon, then you cannot defeat me. But I think that is still your best asset. That is your own form of different. God. Gotta get better with some of my special moves, so I'll have to do some more practice mode. Chip's enough! Oh no! This guy might body me. I remember Chip's enough being a bet. Look at him go. A vote for me is a vote for love. Let's do this. Oh, you saw right through my dust. Alright, let's try this again. Ah. Yikes. Listen here, Chip. I have a way of doing things that I enjoy doing. You are standing in my way, and I do not... Oh, I love that move. Nice. Crud. Whoa. So much whoa. Schooling me there. One sec. Kick, back, and kick. Alright, let's try that one. Oh yeah, okay. That's a good one. No.
It's not over yet.
No, it isn't. Get away from me, champ! Ooh. We won't have that. No, sir.
あなたの方がダメージが大きい。ちゃんと回復に専念して。
Remlugon win straight。
Alright, we're doing alright, we're doing alright。
あなたの姿は見えなかったけど。
Couldn't see your movements, but I could see your thoughts. Probably why I was able to。
だから勝てた。
Did a low tension that time. Nice. Wasn't even trying. Just haven't quite figured out tension.
Remlugon versus Jam.
Ah, Jam. Remember Jam? When you work underneath, ever the entrepreneur, Jam. Didn't see that coming, did ya? Oh, you saw that? You saw that? You saw that a mile away. Alright. Nice. So much nice. This one's doing special moves, Toby. Try and use my tension meter, but nah. Gonna give me the open, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it all day, every day. Ah, you saw it through me. Figure out what that's doing. Oh, Jam! Whoa. I gotta stop giving you openings. Oh crap. Whoa. See, it's my sword too. Didn't even know you could do that. Okay. No. No. Stop it. Nice counter. Oh crap, she thought. Oh, she got me! She got me with that big flying kick. Nicely done, Jam. Loses! There we go. My move. I want to do my move. There it is. Set into that. Uh-oh. We're in trouble. It's alright. When you lose it and you look that nice doing it, it's alright. Alright, there we go. Got you there. Oh, okay. Ah!
It's not over yet.
That's cool. There we go. Well said, Remlugon. You emotionless doll you. Do you like men? Are you different? Is your different the same as mine? I knew it, Ramlethal! I knew it! Ended the round with an indirect attack. Nice. That sounds like a bad thing, but I'll take it. I'll take anything it wants to give me. Oh, it's like the first Guilty Gear boss ever. Oh, we get more story. Cool.
Ino. Jakuo wa mitsukatta no ka?
Sochi wa mou ii. Kawari ni motto tanoshisou na koto ga mitsukatta.
Nan da to? Kisama ittai.
What could they have found? Interested in your seat.
Tane da. Jakuo ni nani ka fukikomareta ka?
Sore wa Eru wo tasukeru tame ni hitsuyou da.
I'm done. Can't handle. I can't handle Aino, I don't think. I love her digital stuff, though. It's so cool. Punch, kick, back, kick. There we go. Oh, that's the grab one. That's the one I want. Okay. Ooh. Went for the grab. I wasn't close enough. I gotta stop pulling towards when I'm close. I'll explain what I mean in a sec. Sorry. I'll focus. Spin kicks. Spin kicks. I gotta try that explode one sometime. Eh. Nope. My move is not working. That's not good. Boom! Take that. Oh, come on. There we go, to the spin kick. I like that spin kick combo a lot. It also looks super cool. Okay, we got one under our belt. Let's see if we can handle Aino the rest of the way. See, yeah. See, like, I know I practiced playing this game with Saul Bad Guy, and I probably should have picked him first. He's pretty cool. Fuck that. Woo! Nope. There we go. Bye bye. Alright.
It's not over yet.
Oh crap. She saw it through me. She saw it through me. Alright. Woo! I thought maybe a waking up sweep might work. Yay, Ramlethal's gaining emotions. The feeling of I don't want to lose is definitely different from I can't lose. Can emotions go stale? I kind of like Raven. As creepy as he is. Speaking like a doll.
Ramlethal
versus Jack O.
Why am I fighting my sister? Alright, well, whatever. Let's do this. I love Jacko.
そういうの。お友達のソルバッドガイも連れてきた。なんだ、あれ、君そんな名前だったっけ。確か、フレ。あれ、よく思い出せないや。まだ混乱しているようだ。
If you're not following what's going on, they're Valentine.
この人を捕まえればいいの。そう。ただし、絶対に破壊する。否定するよ。何?力の調節ができないというのはどう言っている。そうじゃない。破壊とは無機物に使う言葉でしょう。彼女は人間じゃないの。
For the love of, she's a doll just like you.
あれはお前と同じ人形だ。妙な気遣いなど。だとしても。そうか。悪かった。改めよう。彼女は殺さず、傷つけずに捕まえてほしい。わかった。
Understood. Rambo Thaw can do that. Oh, good. Oh, she's making things. She does that. She makes things. It's the most annoying thing ever. Oh, look at them jabbing me, the little buggers. Stop it, Jacko. Stop. I'm your sister. You're supposed to love me. You're supposed to love Ramlethal. Yeah, here. What's going on? Oh, okay. I thought maybe I couldn't kill her unless I killed them. But no, she can die.
Ramlethal wins. Duel. Two. All or nothing.
Stop it! Stop it! Oh, whoa. Okay. Whoa. Backing up. Nope. Oh, they're leveling up! This sucks. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, this is getting rough.
It's not over yet.
Oh, you little bastard. I'm just gonna be straight up. You little bastard. Oh, they're leveling up still. Why? Stop it. Alright. Okay. Bonus character color unlocked for clearing episode mode. Oh, sweet, I beat it! She's adorable! They call me the Revelator Trophy. Okay, cool.
Ramurezare.
Nani?
Omae wa tatakau mae ni naze anna kotoba o kini shitan da?
Kanojo wa anata tachi ni totte chigau nan de shou.
Chigau? Ma, tashika ni tokubetsu na sonzai de wa aru.
Da to shitara, sore ga tatoe ningen ja nakatta to shitemo, anna iikata wa
なんか寂しいと思った。お前は面白いな。もしかしたら私にとって。いや、なんでもない。礼を言う。Sorry about the terrible commentary. I'm really enthralled with these characters.
絶対確定世界の予兆が起こる。それを阻止することができれば。 エルフェルトは助けられるはずだ。必ず救い出し、私にお前たちの未来を見せてみろ。
言われるまでもないよ。
So I'm guessing they all have a different little story going on. Because I don't think Jacko's supposed to be the last boss. I think Ramlethal's supposed to be the last boss. So there was episode mode for Ramlethal, so I guess I can play the episode modes of everybody for everybody. And maybe by the time I get to the last character, I might actually know what I'm doing. It was cool to get to use Ramlethal, though. But yeah, there's your entire cast listed right there with the voice actors for the Japanese version. I used to play a lot of Guilty Gear. I used to love Guilty Gear. Bridget fan, sorry. You know, I understand that's like kind of something we don't talk about here in the Guilty Gear community, but... good thing we got the man on the phone voice credit. I'll understand what all that means when I actually play through the story mode of it. Apparently I wasn't allowed to play it for you guys. Lame. At least I can play the episode mode, though, and do a bunch of fights. Practice mode, do some stuff. Should be good. Let me go know what you guys think of Guilty Gear, if you want me to play more of it or not. I had a ball doing the insta-kill move. I mean, I thought that was great. I mean, I think Ramlethal is cute as a button. But I mean, there's so many other characters. I played through Dizzy, played through a Sin, played through a Salt and Fat Guy. Classics like Viken. Try some of them other characters. Like, everybody hates Kai. We could use him. Bedman. I like Bedman. Bedman has a really neat role in the story of this game. Which I can't really show you until I get a capture card, which is unfortunate. So be it. Now there's some musicians right there that you should like give lots of credit to, because the music to this game is off the chain, always has been. I like some of the themes from the older game better, but it's definitely a Guilty Gear game, and it's a lot of fun. I'm sorry I'm so rusty at them, but I can only do what I can do. I guarantee you when I put this over to YouTube, it's going to get copyright claimed immediately. Call that a hunch. Yeah, so I apologize to both the streams that were kind of short. It's just I don't usually do multiple games in one day. I figured, eh, why not? Give her a shot. If you like the channel and you want to support, you want me to know that you like seeing the Guilty Gears and whatnot, let me know in the chat. Consider a follow. If you're on YouTube, you can hit subscribe and the bell thing. I do most of my live streaming on Twitch, though. You can find me at twitch.tv/melodotty for all your goodness action. This game was a donation from a wonderful fan. Thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. That was fun. Thanks, Sega. It's good to know you're still around doing stuff. And they failed miserably when it came to making consoles. Even though some of your consoles were really cool and did lots of cool stuff, you were just terrible at marketing them and putting out too many of them at once. You know this game was made on the Unreal Engine? Because I sure didn't. There you go. I believe Dragon Ball FighterZ has some Unreal Engine work too. Yeah, like, I can't even remember the name of the Guilty Gear game I last played in 2002, 2003. It was like Guilty Gear XX something, something, something. Because that's how Guilty Gear games work. But yeah, we can go through the story of everybody else and see what's going on. It'll be fun. It was even originally a Dreamcast title. To be continued. I got a new record and some badges. Great. I don't know what that means. Over, baby. It's alright. So this is our first run with Guilty Gear. I have to say, it plays pretty smoothly, even though I'm rusty as all hell. Sorry, we got an deflection here. What's this? purchase item using world dollars. Fishing. Apparently I can fish up figures. Gallery. I'm gonna have to explore this next stream. So what the old gallery's got going on in here. Can I watch movies? Oh yeah, okay, I can watch the movies that I've unlocked. I see. There's the Rev 2 teaser movie. The opening? Do you want to see the opening? No, I probably can't. I'll probably get claimed. Test specific voices. Slayer! I didn't get to see Slayer. Whoa! Guilty Gear 2 music's in this? Guilty Gear X2 music's in this? Holy Orders, Be Just or Be Dead? I love that song. Blue Water... Do I have the money for this? Because it's getting bought right now. Uh-oh. I hit a button. Sorry. I got excited and dropped the controller. So Blue Water, Blue Sky is totally getting bought. Because I'd be crazy not to buy that. Rise in Pain, Suck a Sage. Oh my god. First time shopping trophy. Feel a Fear, Right on Time, Diva. Guilty Gear XX music. Awe of She. Done. Okay, I'll buy it. I want that. Give me that. Alright, done. Guilty Gear Asuka music. Wow. Alright. That's a lot of music I can unlock. Character. What do we got here? We got Raven. Oh, I can unlock character colors with some of this. Well, where's Ramlethal then? Great. We got some Ramlethal colors. Nice. Well, I think that's pretty cool. I just want to see what Ramlethal's colors I unlock there. And if I can use this music. So these are the colors I had before. Now I have this. Oh. Well, some of these are kind of adorable. That's pretty cool. Johnny! It's Johnny! May. Who doesn't love May? Alright. So yeah, I'll just pick this. This is like the Ramlethal episode. Oh, we got all kinds of stuff. Oh my god, I can't pick them. Alright, so let's see if I pick this. What happens? Saw bad guy? Done. This is the coolest! It's the song! I don't know how well you guys can hear it or not, but I'm super, 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 super stoked. Alright. Whoops. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Bring that back. There it is. Look at this pimp strut. Look at her walk cycle. It is so awesome. I wanted to do this again, sorry. Okay, so it's just that? took the same... I'm looking at these two right here. With both great swords deployed. With both of them... Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, I get it. Okay. Deploy, deploy. How'd I do that? Oh, wow. Okay, so that's deployed. I just... Alright, and then I just do that. And that's a one-hit kill. Alright. Sorry, there's icons in the way, I apologize. I want to see it again.
So cool.
Destroy! Humans, I must never. Like, I'm a trophy. It's there in like practice. It's like, that is so wild. Can I change the music while I'm in here? That is so cool. Alright. Well, I'm pretty excited about the whole soundtrack from all the other games in there. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know if you want me to play more of this, because I'd love to. And until that time, this is Melodot saying, bye-bye. And play Guilty Gear, it's great.